we're testing out the, you know what I'm saying, the lights over here. And we're gonna like dim some, see how the features are, you know, for the vlog. So that's like at the dimmest. I knew it was a good idea to get two of them, but Jay, for the vlog, bro, look. Jay.
Oh. Bruh.
The hell? So anyway, this is Young Kip. Let me turn the light on for Young Kip, because see, if I put it on high, bro, it's basically daytime up in this bitch.
Hello, motherfucker. Look at this.
We got Bear posted. We got Young Kip looking like he's waiting for that fridge door to open. Just being patient right there. Just patiently waiting. Ring the bells, boy.
Nope.
Ring the bells. Ooh, that's pretty hot. So, and then, you know, we got this kid right here. Jay. Check it out, bro. Look. Hi. So, anyway. Young Kip, can you say hi, Young Kip? Young Kip says hi. Oh, he's so cute. Oh, he's so cute.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Yo, what is that, bro? Y'all tore it all up like that?
Where'd these apples come from?
Dang. So on this side of the hood, oh man, it still looks pretty decent even on this side. I ain't mad at you.
That's right.
So it looks pretty decent on this side too. Even though the light is facing forward, I'm still, you know, we're still doing that thing. We're still able to do it.
Dude, you can't do the face review, bro.
The light is facing forward, and it's actually, I like that. I like the light facing forward like this. It's actually pretty hot. As you can see, it's lighting up my whole face. And the light is not even facing me, but whatever light is bouncing off the walls is actually pretty freaking awesome. So this is how we get them cool shots, y'all. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah!